Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
A way through. Against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity. The Prophet slain by the Order of Trinity.
My son, the Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building the tomb for their Prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives. We have learned he is preaching his heresy among the local citizens, drawing more to him daily with his tales of how he conquered death. He is a liar and a heretic, claiming miracles that come only from the divine. You swore he was dead. Have you failed us?
Blasting their way in. hope this works.